أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
قد خلت من قبلكم سنن فسيروا في الأرض فانظروا كيف كان عاقبة المكذبين.
Similar situations as yours have passed on before you. So proceed throughout the earth and observe how was the end of those who denied.
حتى إذا استيأس الرسل وظنوا أنهم قد كذبوا جاءهم نصرنا فنجي من نشاء ولا يرد بأسنا عن القوم المجرمين.
They continued until, when the messengers despaired and were certain that they had been denied, there came to them our victory, and whoever we willed was saved. And our punishment cannot be repelled from the people who are criminals.
لقد كان في قصصهم عبرة لأولي الألباب. ما كان حديثا يفترى ولكن تصديق الذي بين يديه وتفصيل كل شيء وهدى ورحمة لقوم يؤمنون.
There was certainly in their stories a lesson for those of understanding. Never was the Quran a narration invented, but a confirmation of what was before it and a detailed explanation of all things and guidance and mercy for a people who believe.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مُوسَى بِآيَاتِنَا أَنْ أَخْرِجْ قَوْمَكَ مِنَ الظُّلُمَاتِ إِلَى النُّورِ وَذَكِّرْهُمْ بِأَيَّامِ اللَّهِ إن في ذلك لآيات لكل صبار شكور.
And we certainly sent Moses with our signs, saying, Bring out your people from darknesses into the light and remind them of the days of Allah. Indeed, in that are signs for everyone patient and grateful.